108 divided by 2. 1 is less, therefore next. 10 is not less, therefore with 10. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 10, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 6, 12. 12 is greater. Multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 8. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10, is greater. Multiplied by 4 is 8, is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.